Governor Deal also issuing an executive order to have American and state flags flown at half staff. The order issued today affects all state buildings and grounds. Deal called the act a mark of respect, adding that Georgians share the grief of the victims' families and friends and to pray for comfort and healing. It expires at sunset on Thursday. And Governor Rick Scott also ordered flags to be flown at half staff this weekend. His order will last until November 22nd.